Gunners, first of 12, awaits us here. We're ready to run. Racing, Double Indemnity came out charging here, went straight to the lead early on. Now second Thermal Strikers, they've reached the judge now, one to go. 2.5 lengths away, Baba Ra, Zen Warrior's got the rail, Assertive Fury, last of the five. Leader Double Indemnity, led by 2.5 here. Thermal Strike doing the pursuing in second. 6 lengths away to Assertive Fury, who goes past Zen Warrior, and Baba Ra struggling to keep up at the moment. Up towards the bend, it's Double Indemnity leading, one danger, Thermal Strike a length and a half away, trying hard, but Double Indemnity, first fave home, Thermal Strike second, Baba Ra finally switched on, and he rattled home and ran third. Fourth placing was Assertive Fury, I think just in front of Zen Warrior. It was pretty close, and the time here on the first is around 35 and 18. Double Indemnity number two, too good. 1 second Thermal Strike had its chance, and Baba Ra does its best work late to get third. 7-4th Assertive Fury. 2-1-5-7. 2-1-5-7. 35-18 the time. Run home in 13-35. 8-98 the early sectional. And 13-35 on the way home. 2-1-5-7. 2 3/4 by 7 lengths. 2 3/4 by 7. And it's 2-1-5-7 on the opener here at Angle Park. Race 2 today is over the sprint trip, 388.